We lost two players, that's Chigundu and Waswa. Waswa went back to KCCA. He was on loan. Chigundu joined Chitara FC. But I've not gone out to look for those replacements. I didn't go out for a replacement for Chigundu. We have a young player here called Chitanda who has been training for the team for the last 6 months. I know he'll be a good replacement for Chigundu. With Waswa, we have Musa, Musa Sali from Warua Hills. He's a good player, a young good player who is eager to learn and is ready to play for us. I think he will be a good replacement for Waswa. We managed to get about four players, still young players, and one senior player, that's Yasa Mugerwa. With Yasa Mugerwa, I know he's going to add something on the team. I know he's experienced, as you all know, that he's disciplined. He's one of the best players here in Uganda.
To my side, there's still unfinished business. Since I'm not old, most of the fans and everyone here in Uganda always say that players who are 28 plus, they take us to be old and they think we are finished. But I would say I still have unfinished business. I still have like more like seven seasons to play. I'm still here to stay and I'm still going to perform to my best.